Kann ich da einfach hochlaufen? Ohne dass sie mich gleich versuchen umzubringen? Da. What happened here? Huh? Did I end up wilding out up on the roof too? Guess I must flown here using my gift or something. You split the support beam completely in half. We're going to have to make sure we report this before someone gets hurt. Wo ist denn jetzt da überall was? Da ist noch was? Oh, da hinten auch. Ja, jetzt gehen wir erstmal da noch. Gut, dass uns überhaupt niemand sieht. Alter, was zur Hölle hast du hier gemacht? Oh, look, some of this column has broken off. Yep, looks like I really did a number on it. It's their fault for trying to use it as cover, lead of fun for me, though. Loads of fun for me. I'm glad you feel so bad about it, not that I really expect you to. Let's make sure we remember to include this in our report. Was war's denn auch schon? Jetzt geht's dann bloß noch rüber. Ist die halt einfach scheiße interessiert, dass ich als Monster vor denen rumfliege. Da. Da steht noch was. My friends was imprisoned and false charged. Just who does this night thinks they are. Da ist nix, das ist ganz oben. Fuck. Okay. Hä? Okay, die Kiste ist da unten.
Hey, some treasure.
Hat er auch.
A treasure chest.
Ja, deswegen bin ich da auch runter. Hä? Look, the night center is all slashed up. I guess your rampage must have taken you all in the way over there too. I had to lure those bastards out somehow, so that's what I did. Could kick a few of them into the canal for a swim before making a break for it, so... You see a guy freaking out trying to swim in full armor? Hilarious. You really don't pull any punches, and these are your fellow knights too. Anyway, let's make sure we don't forget this in the location too. Okay, I think we've seen just about everything by now. Huon should be coming back before long. Let's go report our findings to him. Ist ja nicht so, als ob die anderen das nicht auch einfach sehen würden. Aber okay. Huon returned to the chapter house soon after I have finished consulting with the Stone Mansion. Adol and his companions proceeded to report the chapter house damage to him. Sounds like you guys conduct a pretty thorough search. I didn't expect us to have missed this much in our initial assessment. Job well done, especially you, Credo. I'm surprised you took this so seriously. Oh, looks at Credo, he praised you. Swell, nothing like a backhanded compliment. I have to ask, how did you manage to notice the damage on the roof? You can see it from below and the civilians are not typically allowed inside the chapter house. Well... Nothing ever gets past you, does it? And it obvious we scaled the walls to go in and check, just like the monstrums. Credo. This joke wasn't a poor taste at best, but I suppose if anyone were to notice, it'd be you. You are sharp-sighted than most. The ranch was a location you reported to be repaired at once. Many thanks to you and your friends. Critio, your help was much appreciated. No, no problem at all. Haha. My heart almost stopped. I got over it. We fooled him, didn't we? Well now, what all is the commission here? Oh, fuck! Alright, the master and his lackey were planning on swinging by to train us today. What? Why didn't you tell us that earlier? Master Chattelas and Seneschal Gilbert, you arrived much sooner than expected. Indeed, we finished our duties at the prison early for the day. And what exactly is this lot doing here? Well, about that. Eunuch proceeds to relay everything that had happened. So, you had the civilians clean up your own mess then, how disgraceful. As if your honor hasn't been brought into question enough after that last uproar. My apologies, sir. This is all just a misunderstanding, we are the ones who offered to help. We figured we should do whatever we can with everything that's going on. Well, is this not the cause for gratitude, Seneschal Gilbert? The very people of we Hieroglyph Knights live to support have shown their supporting for us. It's fall to us to strive more diligently than ever let we fall short of the expectation. Right, just as you say. It has been rather difficult to adequately seize the things without the boy around. With that in mind, today's training will have to be especially stringent. Great. That boy? Allow me to thank you once more for your assistance. Our fair city has been plagued by a myriad of unsettling rumors as of late, but rest assured, come what may, we of the Hieroglyph Knights shall defend our people. This we vow no matter when or where the monster of wicked clutches take root. You have my sincerest thanks for your continued support. Whew, I definitely didn't expect to run into Master Chattelar himself. It hasn't been long since the last time, that's very nerve-wracking. I say, by the way, who was it they were talking about earlier? Well, besides the old frauds, the knights actually have a second seneschal. My boss, as a matter of fact, he's won long-term leave on account of illness or whatever. With a pretty boy gone, I can slack off as much as I damn will please. You never were one to mind's words, not that you understand how hard he works. I'm going to have to ask you to keep an eye on Kratos' behavior for me. He doesn't have to be a model knight, just not one not actively besmirching our good name. Well, you see what we can do. That takes care of this time things, let's go to the good stuff already. Good stuff?
That actually went pretty well.
Strange Elixir. Oh, wird es irgendwas freigeschalten? Ein blaues.
Looks like it's here.
Was ist das Ding? Da hinten. Marcel Smithery. Da. Hä? Ah, da. Hau mal rein. Ja, bla 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 bla. Oh, Cruel Angels Assault. Wave 3. Wird schon, hau rein.
Monsters.
Ja. Protect the fiend from the lemurs.
Let's get this started.
Alter! Boah, Alter!
Oh,
everything.
Okay, Wave 1, oder? You work, please me. Wow. Boah, da hinten kommt... Oh, Alter! Holy shit. Boah, Alter. Final wave. Slay the Lord of the Night. Ah, ich bin verwirrt. Aber wie das alle verwenden können, wenn sie dabei sind. Impressive. Stage Results. Sehr geil. S, Mann. Wir sind einfach nur S. S, wie saugeil sind wir. Ist wieder was zum Glotzen. I'm a honorable soldier of the Ramon army. I mustn't harbor such illicit feelings and yet, oh my cutest little white cat. What I'll take from me to win you over? Just one touch of your tail is all I want. My tail? Just what is this guy into? Hey man, Katzenliebhaber halt. Whoop.
Hey, some treasure.
White meat. Würde ich nie mitnehmen. Ich meine, weißt du, dass das Ding jetzt schon ein Jahr da drin liegt? Die Kiste da hinten haben wir. Außerhalb der Stadt. Warte mal, ich kann da hoch. Oh, das habe ich jetzt nicht erwartet. Dass ich hier oben auf deiner Mauer bin, interessiert dich scheinbar weniger. Von der Gold. Gibt's da noch was? Na, ich kann nicht aufhören, die ganze Scheiße einzusammeln, ey. Warte mal, da unten ist noch was. Red Cheese. Den könntest du vielleicht mitnehmen. Gehst du hoch?
Oh, this is...
So. Ah. Hab ich das vorhin auch schon mal gemacht? Wooden Shield. Oh, da ist auch eine Treasure Chest. Da. Oh, ich denke mal, wenn diese ganzen Spiele... Ah ja, gut, da komme ich nicht. Nein. Und warte, der ist abgelenkt, mir interessiert das nicht. Trottel. Nein, nicht jetzt. Alter! Schau mal den Baum, da sind überall diese Federn. Sehr gut. Da drüben ist noch eins. So, jetzt aber. Stimmt, am Westtor wollten wir noch was machen. Ausgerüstete Zimmer. So haben wir eigentlich auch alles. Okay, go. Ja, bla 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 bla. Proceed. Vielleicht hätte ich speichern sollen. The culprit should be this way.
Oh, yes, but we can't follow them any further.
We're free as long as we're inside the city. Nothing we can do about this barrier, though. Damn this curse. Starting to get on my nerves.
What good is our gifts if they won't let us help people when they need it most? I hate not being able to do anything.
We solve this curse, I promise.
Yeah, I'll do whatever I can to help. Maybe then I'll have a better understanding of what I have to do.
Chance Crusher.
Do you really think so? If that's true, then I couldn't have done it without you, Edel.
I only hope these thieves are gonna put up a half decent fight. I hate to say that we might have to leave this to the authorities.
Crimson King. Monstrums. Is that you?
Doll? Huh? That escalates quickly.
You're terribly hurt. And these scars. Why?
We need to tend your wounds.
Okay? Don't worry about me. You must stop. They're not ready yet.
Uh-oh.
Is this the Grimwald Nox?
Something seems different.
Außerhalb?
It's the Grimwald Nox with a full moon?
I sense the presence of monsters more powerful than those we faced before.
None of you have seen this before?
This is...
Obviously, given our reactions.
All of you must survive this. By any means necessary.
Fuck. Protects this fiend from the lemurs. Wow. Achso. Alter, was hält denn der aus? Alter. Hä, soll das Ding nicht schon tot sein? Oh ne, Alter. Warte mal, hä? Wave 2. Uah. Wow. Boah, shit. Boah, Alter. Wave 4. Spawn points can suddenly appear during a wave. Ambush you from the spawn points. Alter! Aber die anderen sind trotzdem noch da. Ah, ich hab dieses Ding gemacht, ne?
Well done, guys.
Everyone, hold your ground!
Scheiße, ich hab mein Monster-Ding dran. Wo ist mein Gegner raus? Hä, was war denn da jetzt? Alter! Das war der Boss noch nicht mal dabei. Final Wave. Okay, da kommen wieder drei Dinger. Was soll bist denn du, ey? Alter! Bevor ich es wieder vergesse. Alter. Hui. Das ging ganz schön runter, ey. Dass du genauso ausschaust wieder, wie wenn du repariert wurde, geheilt wurdest, ist dir klar. Boah. Oh, wieder S, Alter. Change damage types with special accessories. Swap type to pierce. We managed to make it through. Compared to the usual grim ones, that one was a whole other level. Indeed, it's doubtful we would have prevailed had we not joined together. Job well done, all of you. Job well done. I think you owe us more explanations than congratulations this time around. Your wings are looking pretty clipped. How about we catch up, you up and make you sign? Just how long do we have to keep fighting like this? And more importantly, how are we supposed to break this curse? The Grimwald Nox has manifested in this realm since time immemorial. So long as humanity walks this land, it will continue to do so without end. What? You don't mean that. The curse can't be broken? No way. Hold up, these battles have been going on since ancient times, right? That means someone had to have been fighting the lemurs before us. With all the scars on your body, not to mention that arm and leg, you try and say that someone was lonesome all those years? Wait, what? That can't be. It was until only a while ago these false limbs served as scars to remind. However, there was one other time when I had comrades of my own. Comrades? You stated the battle would continue so long as humanity walks this land. Would the extinction of mankind then not suddenly end the need to fight? Dol? That's a little extreme. I am aware that I must explain things eventually, but now it's not the time. Crimson King? The end of this full moon Grimwald should bring about a radical change. Follow your adventurous intuition and you will be sure to uncover it. I'm way ahead of you. Very good, doing so should. The Nox is beginning to dawn. I shall tell you all I know and you do in due time, you have my word. But until then, I'm afraid I will need you to continue your duties as you have. Aprilis. Huh. Also gibt's immer wieder neue Monstrums, die wo sich da durchfighten. Sterben und werden durch neue ersetzt. Und deswegen kennt sich die Aprilis auch damit so gut aus, weil sie die Vorgänger von der Gruppe war. And we're back. I can barely believe what we had just heard. Aprilis had been fighting all by herself before we came along. But why isn't that exactly? Why does she need our help now? Maybe something unexpected happened. Guess it's possible. But as long as it's given me a place to let loose, I ain't complaining. Huh? Hey, look, over there. Wir können außerhalb. The Westgate Barrier, it's disappeared. Don't friggin' wait, don't tell me it's seriously gone. Yeah. You've gotta be kidding me. The damn barrier never budged no matter what we throw at it. But now it's vanished just like any other barrier in town. So it must be the radical change April has mentioned. Main gates don't seem to have changed at all, so must only been for here. It doesn't look like we have free rein once we get through the west gate either. Looks like it, I can see another barrier just a few criminal eye away. Might as well still be trapped in the city when it comes down to it. But at least we can go after the artisan lane thief now. Though I'm still a little uneasy about all that stuff Aprilis told us. Like I said, long as I can let loose I don't care if its curse never gets lifted. Gotta admit though, being cooped up in this town for months on end wears you down. What I say if you go blow off some steam, not holds Barrett. Blow off some steam and? Haha, sharp my skills will I admit. So thieving punks had better make sure they don't go down too fast. Let's go, Otto. Bequelling the full moon Grimwald, Otto's support skill Crimson Ross has reached level 2.